Right.
Is that like floating RAS ACUs?
Sinking.
Well, when you make that I can build quantum gates in the water, I will consider it.
Did anyone else hear him say condom?
Nope, just you, mate.
Just me? Okay.
Just you.
Sounded like condom. You said condom.
Condor or condom?
Never mind.
Yeah, best to let it go, mate.
Oh shit, no Astrox.
Yep. So, Jammer, Blood Ask, who's doing what?
Well, do you want to take the harm spam and I'll build up some bloody squid looking submarines? I don't remember the name of them, right?
Leviathan.
Yes, build harms at the front.
Thor, can you put PD further back? I would like to put my PD.
Don't put him.
Over here?
I'm just going PD. This place?
Yeah, I will put PD there. So please put towards your base so you just catch the units that go through.
I have ordered the Antebus turret to move forward, so.
Okay.
Tomorrow it will be there.
Yeah. I need the power boost if you have, please.
Sure.
Copy.
Thank you. One more time should be enough. Thanks. What?
Well, so far for the PD experiment again.
I'm moving my Antebus turret forward, so.
Yeah, but.
Yes.
But like this, it kinda fails if I put my PD under it.
Here they come, guys.
Manage it, please.
Nope.
One more boost.
Donating.
I'm good now, thank you. Commander under attack.
Right, I'm gonna be overspilling some mass now.
Commander under attack.
Power boost, please, for purple. Power boost for purple.
Roger.
Commander under attack.
You need more?
I'm good for now, thank you. Almost done with PGen.
Commander under attack.
Roll that lap in the back.
He's trying so hard.
E for Jammer.
Commander under
attack. Anybody else?
Thank you.
Shit, too slow on fire. Laggy a bit. It's Thor behind. Thor, are you here?
Yes, I'm here.
Air incoming. Right, almost done with upgrades.
I can have tier 2 Angie?
No, I don't. You want one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Get some.
Tier 1 one, and then I take the factory. And I can give you the factory one, so I have the energy. Can you bugger off with this transport? It's ruining the view of my quantum gates.
Hand drop.
Confused. Is there a way to ground fire air units?
Think so?
Sorry, what?
Well, if I nuke your transport, my gate will also die, so that's not an option.
Don't nuke my transport, man.
Then move it.
You're just flying. Why does it bother you?
It's flying over my quantum gate.
Map has expanded.
Oh, bombers are here.
could use a little mass dump if you have.
No wet orbs.
Cool, that's
you
enough.
You need to be careful here with DDD taking everything. If you stop taking all the shit now, we will die.
You're taking all the shit. I think Meteor Legs has much more reclaim than I do.
No, no, I mean, if you stop killing the incoming units,
oh,
and some Quiet Beetle gets through, then suddenly our shit is gone.
That was quick. Blood Ask, you have Nexus here.
Oh shit, I always forget about Nexus.
Blood, take it.
Yeah, blood that's for Aeon Engineer in Taurus base.
Oh, yeah, I saw it earlier, but I was the one that was left out. Thank you.
Get the mask, guys. I'm gonna kill this.
Gigi, can you clear right side, please?
Yeah, yeah, coming.
We cannot take reclaim.
The fire people I didn't see.
No, just me being too slow, I'm moving my ACS. Might even have been killed with the NML.
Go get Monkey Rare. I will provide cover. attempt to devitalize.
I approve of his words.
I am missing them.
Ah, there
you go. Yeah, I saw. Use a mass dump if you have, not much.
I have Omni in my base.
Nice.
Anyone ready to hit this with the Black Ops Commander? Anyone?
Oh, not yet.
Okay, let me know when you are.
Jammer, you need anti-air.
This Miles Daily for the ACU bullshit we had last game, is this every game or was that one of the random things?
It should be random, but it's most of the times it's 90% of the times you get teleport ACUs.
Yeah, it should be 40%. So it's really, really weird.
Your mod degree has been revoked, PDD.
Sorry, what?
Your mod degree has been revoked.
Right? That's weird. Holding on the right side. Bigger, bigger, bigger.
Wow, anybody got spare mass? For some fight tracker? Yep. Start pointing at the bottom. Or just one big car.
Bigger down.
One on land
the right, coming out, maybe. gotta retreat a bit. Shit, boss hitting me.
Oh wait, no.
Oh shit. Fuck.
Did you die again?
Who did?
Who died?
Boss killed me. It's alright, I was close to level 3.
Haha, found that shit. Can I get Seraphim culture?
Copy.
We have more mods, guys, use it.
Get a new Aeon, please. Anthro, can you give me an Aeon?
Peeping for you.
Thank you.
So, are we not ready to kill this yet?
Yeah, I kill.
Where's your sub? Where's your sub? Okay, I'll help.
Yeah, I'm far away.
What the fuck? So this big check thing costs twice as much as the X catalyst.
Yes.
Yeah, but you get a lot of range. I don't know, man. Don't think it is. But it can hit things that X catalyst cannot.
Just to get better Aeon thing?
You can make TMLs, but they require a lot of micro. You can make OX, Artemis, stuff like that. Guys, there is a boss in our base. new mechs spawn. Omega coming? No, wrong. Sorry. Right, getting upgrades.
Andrew, can you move?
Move what? Oh.
Thank you.
Need a small mass dump if you have.
Jammer, please.
Omega on the right. Shit. It is still alive. Omega dead, Omega dead.
This ship moving?
Yes, a little bit to the front.
This not good?
Why not? It will provide more shield. Good, level 3.
Doma. Berglumia.
What? Oh, cash. Wow. Culture that your Lola like right outside of the shield.
Get more upgrades.
Can I get UEF T3, please? What, Aspen? You really need to help with the anti-air.
Unfortunately, we had a bit of a submarine problem, but yeah.
Submarines are not the problem. Look at the
air is fucking up.
Ah, yes.
Coming on the left.
Fucking great.
Coming. Don't worry about it. Teleport.
Yes, I do worry about it because...
Halfway there. Should help out a little bit.
Another alpha coming.
Well, I lost my Black Ops commander Jay, so I can't take out the left upgate.
Copy that.
Targeting ramparts, three of them are there, which is a lot. Your base. And about turret about to fire on it. Handling it.
Oh, Airbus coming left of me.
Shit. Alright, on it.
Commander under attack.
Didi, you see that? Now this shit dropping under the shield.
What shit? Oh, I see.
Very painful.
I know, try to kill the towers here, then they stop.
No space for building.
Can't you put the
I cannot tower? Build more shields.
Did it work to put anti-tele tower there? To stop the issues?
Nope.
Nope.
About that, I lured it closer. Not much casualties. Good. How is Navy doing?
Looking better. As long as not a lot of air comes, then it should be fine for a while.
Pretty wreck. Been hit by rampart. Should die soon. Rampart dead, don't worry about it.
Doctor, are you going for a record of Angie's per place?
Sure, why not?
This boat jumping on rocks like gods.
Yeah, that, maybe I should reduce the randomness of where the. Oh shit, Avalanche. And they're hitting me.
Navy just got a lot worse.
I have to run. Almost died. Okay, I've lured the avalanche on the left side to come close. I see.
If those numbers go, which they are, we lose. So if you have anything, please put it on the RT. Shamma, are you ready to enter RT?
Then the same shit's gonna happen over again. But, sure.
Left side of the lunch about
too late this time. Last game it worked, but now it's going to be too late. You know it's done, but everything is going to disappear very quickly now. Yeah, GG.
Yeah.
Shit.
this at the same time.
Nice, that's a Yolanda. We were close. Shit. Unfortunately, I have no time for one more. But you guys go ahead if you have. Thanks for the game.
Thanks, guys. Bye.
Ciao.
Bye-bye.
To reduce the time, increase the respawn time for Omega. This is just too hard. And maybe the randomness of spawns for teleporting seconds is a bit too much.
But what killed us was the art spawning, right? I don't think it was really the boss.
It was first ramparts and avalanches, yeah. But they just softened everything and then the boss finished it off. Right, guys?
Ciao.